Hello everybody, this is Carl Jones here, doing a recap of an online mandolin workshop, concertwindow.com. And I did a nice Alabama tune from Sam McCracken called The 8th of January. Not quite the same one everybody plays, but it's a great tune. And he has a nice little third part that's pretty neat too. And I'm going to do the chords first, and then I'll do the melody for you. And it's the form of it, you have A, B, A, C. So you do the first part, second part, first part, and the third part. And that's the way, and I'll try to do it a couple times through. But also has a nice little pulse at the end of each part. And here's the chord, D, G, and A. Comes in D, A, D, G, A, D. So just remember that you got a little pulse at the end of each part. You have the a one beat, it's a two beat measure. You'll hear it as I play it. I'll do it nice and slow first, and maybe you do it faster. So one, two, three, boom. Oh, that's a pretty tune. A little quirky, but I think it's a beautiful tune. Sam McCracken was a great Alabama fiddler. Check him out online there at Slippery Hill or Honkin' Duck or somewhere. And thanks for tuning in. And check out our Diddyville channels. A lot of videos there. And there's even a PayPal donation button somewhere you can find. And we always appreciate that, too. So keep picking and enjoying your mandolin.